Camp Hill High School during the mini-thon. And setting up, going fine. But already, we've only been here like an hour. Chris, with the trailer, is not here yet. Not because it's his fault, but because he rents stage from another company. Whatever the reasons may be, we have a rental of them, or Chris has a rental of them. He's there to pick it up. No one's there. So, that's where all the stage and barrier comes from. That'd be a huge bummer. We have no stage or barrier here. So Chris is gonna update me in like 15 minutes if he has the stage. If he doesn't, he has to come because I need the rest of his gear. Maybe the stage will get here, maybe the school has a backup. I already talked to them about it, they understand. But like, come on, man. This has never happened, it's pretty surprising. Maybe, I don't know, maybe we don't know the whole, like, know the whole story, but all I know is the stage we're supposed to get, what I'm being told is, you're unable to get it right now. So, that kind of sucks. But otherwise, you know, setting up. They could use the whole thing, but they never have in the past. So, it's probably fine. Okay, this is good. That's not a good way to do. If I'm arguing with you, just use that as what to,
EQ off of. But you shouldn't EQ my voice that much because, like, it's probably like a MIDI head and stuff.
That's your voice.
I'm just talking.
Okay, so now let's go to the DJ mic.
This is the Sennheiser. Leave EV open. I'll go back to it. We're gonna do a comparison. Okay, so now I'm on the other one. It sounds kind of similar to me, but I can tell that they're different. So we go back to this one. It's also different levels, so it's kind of veiling the difference in tonality. Going back to this one. It sounds so different, actually.
Ooh. Ooh.
Okay.
Get up. He's still going.
Not ours.
Hey Doug, what's going on?
We're done.
Whoa.
It's five. It's really nice because we finished 3 hours earlier than most mini-cons. We're gonna start cleaning up. We can get out of here by like 9 a.m. hopefully. And there's no burrito places open. We wanna go get burritos really bad.
No burritos.
That's okay.
So we ratchet strapped the subs together, hoping that they wouldn't like slide around, and the whole damn thing moved. Like the whole thing just like tilted. They weren't even that loud. Like.
That's a good idea.
Yes.